the last superstar.
He's a two-time Hall of Famer ready to make a little noise.
And here it is, the Royal Rumble match. Hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way to the ring. And this is, of course, over the top rope elimination. Once you go over the top rope and both your feet hit the floor, you are eliminated.
A release belly to belly.
Here we go. And X-Pac had it scouted. Catches the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
One after another.
Oh, look at this.
Belly to belly suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
This crowd is so
crazy. Been eliminated.
Magnificence.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
He switches it back around.
And X-Pac moves. Oh, nice back rotation suplex.
See at this point in the match.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Yeah.
superstar survive the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime.
This is a marathon, not a sprint. Utilize a methodical ground-based attack, and it can benefit you greatly.
And remember, a superstar must go over the top rope with both feet touching the floor to be eliminated.
Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
Elbow drop!
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Vicious right forearm.
And X-Pac had it scouted. He turns it around on all.
Good grief! That's a
chop that'll wake you up. Quick thinking pays off. Thank you. hurt the crowd. Okay, already we get it.
Starfall has been eliminated.
Back into the fight.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
shifts it back onto him. Big time spot kick, ground point. Oh, inverted back kick. Punch right in the head. Ooh, that hurt. He's looking a little off balance. Stop to finish it off. Wait to see her clear. Ooh! Oh, a step up in Zagari. Shouting it down. Who is it going to be? Oh, a solid cutting. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. And Cena crashes to the outside.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Lands. He reverses it. Holding on. For more. And a second. Say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
DDT.
No way. The counter.
Big punch finds its mark.
Spinebuster.
Batista back.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Ooh. He's turning the tables. Counters.
Kick to the gut.
Shifts it back onto him.
Russell Westbrook.
And he just punched him in the chest.
Looks nasty.
Hits him with the counter.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Uh-oh. Overhand connects. Big punch finds its mark. He's struggling a bit here. Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell jump in the water at this point. I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. Reversal, can they go on the attack? He takes control.
The animal Batista has been eliminated.
Ooh. Punch connects. Oh, tapped in the midsection.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
Oh, my God.
That would be walking funny.
We could have an elimination here.
Here we go. Punch lands.
Ooh,
Sequoia.
That'll tear your knee up.
And he's able to counter.
Seriously hot water here.
No, no, no.
Oh,
Mercy. Trampling the opposition.
Saw that one coming. Looks like an elimination is underway.
Big time. Corkscrew four.
That can rock you. And a reversal by Guerrero.
Away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble.
should. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Oh, nylon! What a shot! Oh, an axe handle!
Oh, what a punch!
Who's going to enter next? To make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Power slam. Good night.
Trying to find a way out. Using his power to escape.
Stunner.
Oh, got Austin back. Position.
Now, but still be careful. A rattlesnake cornered is at its most dangerous.
He takes control. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Into the turnbuckle. Clothesline in the corner.
Drop him with a big shoulder tackle.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh! Boom! Hit the button. Ooh! What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Ah, Shelton Benjamin counters.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Stunner! And Austin delivers some brutal offense.
Austin has been down at points, but the Rattlesnake is never out of it.
Fights back against Stone Cold.
Three superstars we have left here, we can absolutely expect an exciting conclusion to this year's Royal Rumble match.
Knew what was coming there.
Fast press. Here comes Austin.
Gets him with the counter. Able to reverse.
A counter answered by another counter.
Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker. It's a guy right on the mark. Hits him with the counter. That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars. They have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.